a lot of the time I see you when you put, you know, you just not effective. So we come on the point, you have to think about what's the point. So one is, you know, behind you, right? That's one point.
I was actually thinking, okay, I'm thinking of the point, but I was thinking like that, rather than just.
Your mind, I don't feel that much.
So when somebody's harder, because literally when you put the camera on, like Johnny was like heavier in his hands.
We're gonna talk about that. So the point, right? So that's one point. The other point is, could be the back foot. Using your mind, I feel more penetrating power other than before, the surface. I will feel I get kind of approved. So I believe that's the other is, you know, when you push the both with again right here. But I have to think about and change direction. Go to that point. One direction. Use your mind rather than use the four. So that's the thing when you feel stuck sometimes. They're very strong. What do you do? You are changing this, your body. It's not your mind. If you change like that, you change your mind. Rather than I change, it's not effective. It's very solid, right? You feel it's much solid.